That was truly outstanding. Let's give him another round of applause.